R.T. Now, I know what y'all thinking. How cliche of him.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? How cliche of him. But you know what, man? I don't even care. I'm about to rip this, you know what I'm saying? They go on my day. I got dreams of riding in that two-tone. Screens fall down while there's playing some Naruto. Subtitles only, not the phonies, with the different drawings. All about the art. The pinnacle of hunger got me gnawing at the door of opportunity. Let me in, coming at their heads with the unity. See them like Charlie Murphy and Murphy Lee. Well aware, I don't have a hook on this beat. I'm like a well aware, there are plenty fish up in the sea. But I stare deep into her eyes, knowing she's for me. Never blind, but I need prescriptions ASAP. Never mind, approximately different from those who be on the grind after shining riches. Guess I was bred different. Empty the lead onto the desk, then a full clip enters your head and goes left for the right cause. Watch it exit out your eyeball. See it how I see it now. Makes you wanna cry more. Because the beauty is positioned like the global system vocal, so it's GPS. Treats you like a kid watching PBS. Sticking to your ribs like they did J-E-S-U-S. That's why I praise him and practice righteousness. With the Lord as my shepherd, I'll place a mass effect upon the world. Impact greater than Sagoro's. Even Goro's see the flow strong. Multitasking like I own forearms. Shining so much, I form clockwise forearms. Charging like a bison squad, better than a bison squash. Any competitor paralyze him, now we squash. But I'm more a carnivore like Bosh. You're just an ex-raptor. When Pac crossed, that was an X-factor. They all say and label us as Generation X. But my pedigree is blessed. You're more of a fame asser. They can't spot him like Splinter Cell or Casper. You be soft and located at the bottom of the totem pole. Promise rock solid, he owns the golem flow. Making ballads for those who sense the penmanship is rare. Like the CEO of Killer Instinct, hope you're prepared. So stay idle, you're up against a verbal idol. You see him at the top of my game, so don't try him. And oh yeah, don't bite him. Far from edible, climb the bars and let him go. And target those who act too hard to tell a joke. Nigga. Verse. ART. You know the Lord know, man. It's a blessing.